Friends, this video shows you to solve one of the Wi-Fi problems you might have faced in your computer while connecting to Wi-Fi networks. That is, more precisely, how to fix can't connect to this network error. Sometimes, you may have seen this error message. If you have changed your Wi-Fi password, sometimes you can see this without any reason. Follow these simple steps to solve this problem. Click on Wi-Fi icon in the taskbar. Here you can see network settings. Click on that. If the Wi-Fi icon is not there on taskbar in your computer, go to Windows Settings. For that, click on Windows icon. Then click on Settings. Here select Network and Internet. From the left side select Wi-Fi. Then click on Manage Known Networks. Here you can see all Wi-Fi networks you have connected earlier. Click on the network you want to connect and forget. Now close the window and reconnect to the Wi-Fi. Here you have to enter your password. Feed it here and click Next. Now it is connected. Enjoy your internet. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.